guys are detailing it out of here fast.
Try to film slower than previous years. Towards the end of the show, but I figured I would show a little something. I don't think I really looked at this aisle too much. I remember looking at that sign earlier. Sorry.
That finish on the bottom is called a waterfall. Kind of cool.
Hey, how's it going, man?
It is.
All the way down about 5 6.
Some bitters.
Thank you. phone and check the weather report or whatever. It's, I think we'll
nice bitters there.
And then the sand will come up and, you know.
Nice poison.
I've done three appraisals for antiques.
Yeah.
For, well, they paid for them, but I did the appraisal too. So
somewhere here, I would think.
She, basically, this has been in the family.
I always like those. Trees. How you doing? It's a cool sign. Cool one. Some barnacles. Those are cool.
I'm going to tell you.
Here's Ryan's parents' booth. I finally caved and decided I'd do a video for the people who couldn't make the show. Terry does his own auctions. Get some quality stuff. How's it going? Hi. Digger Dave.
Hey,
what's up, man?
How
are you?
Good afternoon, everybody. Just after 2 o'clock. For dealers, we do have a club member.
Show is
she's coming around, so grab
coming to an end.
So we can collect them and recycle a little bit, conserve. We are a non-profit. A
lot of nice labeled whiskeys here. Tons of them. It's pretty cool ones.
I also want to add that we need you to be here and set up until 3 p.m. Got to keep this show alive. And for you shoppers, I can't speak for every dealer, but if you see something you like, you make an offer. It's not a museum.
Tell
Let's
them.
Do this.
Trying to do a little video for people who couldn't make the show.
Good.
Someone's got to do it.
Well, if you got beer guys and they didn't make the show, they missed out, didn't
they? You hear that, beer guys? You missed out. Humidor jars, tobacco.
A lot of them, well, I don't think this one even has a brown neck, but it's not red.
How are you?
Thank you. You came over here to get warm.
I know, it was crazy.
It's cool.
I know.
I feel like I'm still not going slow enough for the people in the in the audience, but it's like, yeah, it's kind of hard. Hopefully the quality of my phone will be a little bit better than the GoPro too. Previous years, the GoPro shutter speed isn't quite as fast, so.
Huh?
this week for that reason.
Some apothecary show globes. What time is it right now? Okay. Okie doke. Sodas. This guy makes these awesome art pieces with all the broken bottles. Does some great work.
I'll tell you about this woman this morning. The show opened. 3 minutes. $400 piece. Can you do any better? And I said, why don't you come back in 3 hours?
Yeah.
Like, come on.
$399. What'd she buy it?
She bought it. Oh, yeah. She wasn't going to let it go.
For how much for?
$400.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't see it ahead of myself.